I greet you all, beloved, in the wonderful name of our Lord Savior Jesus Christ. You welcome to this channel. God is saying he is coming back to make things right. Hallelujah. God is saying he needs to rest, but he can't rest until he made things right by you. Hallelujah. God is saying your ex-spouse will come back to make things right. Your ex-spouse will confess exactly what was happening or what led you guys to divorce. You only realize now that even where he is not finding rest, even where he is, there is no peace. So he needs to speak to you. He needs to tell you this information so he may find peace, so he may find rest. So God is saying he's going to come back, confess, and do everything right. Even if sometimes you find that when he comes back, you won't be able to trust or to even take him back. But God is saying he will do things right, irregardless of your response, irregardless of what you are going to concern. He's so determined to do the right thing. Stay blessed and continue to watch the channel in Jesus' name.